Hello everyone, how are you all? Hope that all of you are fine. So, this is your second session of chapter 2. Already we learned about the 8 important systems of our human body. But in this lesson, you will only learn about the respiratory system in detail. Okay, so let's go through the respiratory system. What is respiratory system? Respiratory system, the organs that help us to breathe form our respiratory system. Okay, so already we checked that which are the organs present in the respiratory system. First one is nose, second one is windpipe, and third one is lungs. Okay, first one nose. Second one is windpipe and third one lungs. Okay, then in this respiratory system, we take in air through our nose. The air we breathe in is called inhaled air, and the air that we breathe out is called exhaled air. Okay, then after that, the hair present inside the nose trap the dust particles. From the nose, air goes to the windpipe. That is the second organ of the respiratory system, windpipe. From the nose, air goes to the windpipe. From the windpipe, air goes to the lungs. First, the air we take in air through our nose, then from the nose air goes to the windpipe, and from the windpipe air goes to the lungs. Up to there it is inhalation process. Okay, there are two types of processes, inhalation and exhalation. Okay, in this see the flow chart. First one, we are taking in air through the nose, and from the nose it is going to lungs, then blood, heart. Up to there it is inhalation process. Then again it goes to body parts, then from there exhalation is starting. Okay, body parts to blood, then blood to heart, then to the lungs. Up to from body parts to the lungs is exhalation process. Okay, then the flowchart shows the sequence of oxygen and carbon dioxide flow in the body between inhalation and exhalation. Okay, so we are taking in oxygen and we breathe out carbon dioxide through our nose. Then what is breathing? The taking and giving out of air is called breathing. What is breathing? The taking in and giving out of air is called breathing. Always breathe through your nose. The hair in the nose act as a filter and prevent dust particles from entering your respiratory system. Never cover your face with a sheet while sleeping. Go to the park or a garden and do breathing exercise in the morning. It will help you to feel fresh throughout the day. Then, air pollution, their causes and effects. Undesirable things present in air cause air pollution. Some causes of air pollution are soot from vehicles, smoke from factory chimneys, and burning of garbage. These are the causes of air pollution. See the pictures First one is smoke from the factory chimneys, and second one is burning of garbage. Then breathing in polluted air is unhealthy. It can cause diseases like asthma, bronchitis, etc. We should make efforts to make the air around us fresh and clean. So the lesson is completed. So in the next session, we will discuss about the exercise part and question answer session. Okay. So goodbye all.